Right, we're all packed up, ready to go. Only another 6 or 7 hours to the hut. Up there. Last time this took us about, I don't know, 2 hours to get around this bit. We had to get up over the bank there, which is now a path. Before there's no path, and then getting across this stream was a nightmare. Safe?
Yeah, I give it a thumbs up.
Right, you test it first then. About there, 25 to 10, we're just getting 2 minutes away from very welcome flats hut. Sefton's looking rather fine up there tonight. Don't know if you can make it out there, but yes, just by my ear, Sefton. Last light, so a bit blurry. It's welcome pass. Sefton's West Ridge. Finally, the hut. So we're up the first step of doom. Now we're up the vegetative gully of death before the ledge of fear and the waterfall of wetness. And then we're done. All that before morning tea.
It's just a lot of bloody brush and scrub.
Yeah, seems a lot more bush than last time. So we've done the vegetative gully, done the step of death, now we're doing the ledge of fear for the waterfall of wetness.
bridge now. Hopefully cross into the snow and ice.
Where can we go over this rock?
Yeah, well, don't fancy going over there.
No.
It'd be behind us somewhere.
Christchurch must be what,
Lawrence's busy spot up there. I'm down here. Greg's down there.
On the way out. Raining a little bit, but not too much.
Excellent. Right, sorry about that camera. Bit of excitement.
Oh, that was a memorial for the... But this was one of the bridges where the track was in the middle of the road. So it's a one-lane bridge with the railway line through it. And this was...
It goes on like this the whole time.
So that bridge right left was a memorial to the old bridge.
Fountain of useless knowledge.
Because it's too hot.